No.
No. Die.
No. Then the incredible guns get obscured.
Actually, I do want to turn my game down. That's a really good idea.
Yeah. I love how we just kind of glossed over when Trevor goes, yeah, I'm actually at risk for
schizophrenia.
I mean, it's Trevor. It's not like it's surprising. Trevor, I want you to know that I love and miss you very much.
I mean, yeah. Hey, you know, I've made it like 2 years in the danger zone, but I apparently still have another like 4 years to go before I'm out of the danger zone, so that's unfortunate.
Yeah. All right, what are we doing? We're living. No, I cannot wait to see what horrors my elderly brain will produce. I know they will be fucking chthonic in nature.
Isaac, I want you to know, I think this might be another cha-cha-cha night.
Oh,
it might be getting to that point really fast.
Alright, I'll go ask him. This is really funny. I'm reading the Wikipedia article. And it's talking about what default format and encoding it uses. And then it says, more experienced users can choose any codecs and containers available. And I was like, you could just go into the settings and change that. You don't have to be... I guess I'm an experienced OBS. It's not even an audio. But I could figure this out right now. I hate how resource intensive watching a YouTube video is. It should not be that resource intensive. Like here, it uses my integrated graphics, right? And watching one YouTube video at 1080p is using 15% of my CPU and almost a gig of RAM. Oh, and it's using 25% of my integrated graphics. But if I minimize it and just listen to the audio, it uses like... Wait, why is it still using my graphic? Oh no, now it's using like 1% of my graphic.
Consider my battleship sunk. I'm hurting! Ow! Give me shields.
She bited my peepness.
No,
Ouch.
I hated when she knew that.
I'm sorry, Matthew. Isaac, what did you say?
What?
I heard you use the word spread that, and I was kind of concerned.
Spread the heat.
Ah.
Cream cheese on the bagel.
Thank you for the clarification.
I'm a heat spreader. Put me on a fucking CPU.
Uh-huh.
You disgust me.
You, my good sir, are a wraith.
Why are we here? Just to suffer?
Just to spread heat. What? Oh, the geometry? You solved it.
Yeah. We'll be right back.